Hello everybody, I'm Dr. Jitendra Pandey and I'm your course instructor for this MOOC on Digital Forensics. And in this video, I'm going to demonstrate how to edit your profile details. If you look at the top right corner of your course page, you will find your name. Just adjacent to this name, you'll find an arrow. Just click on it. You'll find a profile tab. Click on profile tab. You will see a similar page. Now you click on edit profile. After clicking it, you will find your name, your surname. Please check the spelling, and if it is incorrect, correct it. Fill the details like city, country, and you also go to this optional field and fill the institute and department and mobile address and address field also, because in your certificate we are going to fetch these details which you have filled yourself. In case the institute detail is not filled by you, it will be shown as blank in the certificate, so you are advised to correct your to check and correct your spelling and fill these additional details. And after that, you click on update profile